Hello everybody, I'm Just Bravo and welcome back to Warcraft 3 Reign of Chaos. We're gonna continue today with the undead campaign, The Path of the Damned. Last we left off, Arthas has made his way into the realm eternal, yeah, you know, the elven place. But anyways, here we go, Chapter 4, The Key of the Three Moons. Elusive. Alright, Chapter 4, Key of the Three Moons, moments later, just beyond the Shattered Elf Gate. I wonder what's gonna happen this time. Press any key. Oh. Quickly, man! Oh. Nothing stops the Scourge. Oh god, Arthur's just destroyed. Huh? Oh, why are these archers just standing there? Oh, there they go. Well, that's it for that, alright.
Fall back to the trees! You've won through this gate, Butcher, but you won't get through the second. The inner gate to Silvermoon can only be opened with a special key, and it shall never be yours.
You waste your time, woman. You cannot outrun the inevitable.
You think that I'm running from you? Apparently, you've never fought elves before.
It'd be a shame if the bridge was gone. Oh, damn, Arthas.
Damn that woman. We must find a way to cross
the river. Damn, Arthas, get your shit together. You've just been fucking up this entire time. All right, here we go. So now we got to find a way to get ourselves across the bridge or one way or another.
Oh.
Oh, we finally got ourselves a new unit. The Crypt Fiend. Crypt Fiend possesses the web ability that can pull flying units from the air. They consider them like a range unit. But anyway, let's hear what they have to say.
Proceed. You ran. I await. What a tangled web we weave. Spider sense tingling. Last week my top half was on the Discovery Channel. And my bottom half was on Animal Planet. My ass always gets bloated during my spin cycle. I like chicks that are into bandage. I'm stuck on bandages, cause bandages are stuck on me.
Stupid.
Proceed.
Alright, there we go. Alright, let's see. Alright, well let's get to it anyways.
By Neru.
So, we gotta find, first off, set up a base
Speak
of operation. Let's go exploring.
You rang.
It looks like we got
my
some bidding. Acolytes.
My life, Fornesu.
Where shall my blood be spilled? Thy will be done.
Tread lightly.
Alrighty then. Oh, this seems like... Oh, here we go. Let's take him out.
Lord Arthas, our forces cannot attack the flying beasts.
Fear not. The Crypt Fiends can force them to the ground.
Don't worry. I have my shit together this time.
Frostborn.
Oh.
Hunger.
Shit. One of my... Casters. And down they go. Alright.
My life.
You guys, hurry up and start constructing. Yeah, things are going pretty smoothly for us.
I wish only...
Base. Down. God, it is hot in my room. Jesus, I'm sweating all over. Ugh. But anyways, that was quick work of the enemy. Well, can't really do anything but just wait for the blight to come out. So let's go
explore.
Speak, fool. Oh. I'll just heal.
Finally.
All right, here we go.
Frostmourne hungers.
Let's go explore. Finally. Let's see anything over on this
Frostmourne
side.
Frostmourne hungers.
Goblin Zeppelins, a flying unit that can transport your troops across the river, can be purchased from the Goblin Laboratory. Use Zeppelins to transport your crews across your troops across the river. Alright, so we have access to
what is it now?
Let's see. We got a Zeppelin and we got sappers. Yeah, whatever.
What?
Let's see what these have to say.
What? Ah, you scared me! They all look like ants from here! Mmm, shiny buttons! Where's the equator? You worry about the towers, I'll worry about the mini-map. I'm going to die! Ah!
Okay, well, it wasn't that funny, but alright, whatever. alright, let's get my troops across and let's get...
No one orders me around.
Let's get to it. Alright. Is this done? Almost. Nope, alright. Alright, let's get over here and see how much damage we can put on.
All right, let's do it. Oh, here comes the little forces.
Summoning.
All right. Oh, we finally got our base going. Get these guys to just start putting this meat wagon. Take care of these guys. You guys. Some dudes.
What is summoning? Is
okay, fine. Look, they're fine. All right, you guys gotta start building some ziggurats. Gotta start protecting my base.
My fate.
One right there. One right there. And let me make graveyard. Yeah.
I will be done.
All right, how much are these guys?
Speak
left. Damn, I got no clues. Jesus.
This is more than.
Right.
No one orders me around.
Making good progress. We got enough skeletons. Let's go. Yeah, put some more men out there. Oh, and there goes my cool. Damn it. Ah, shoot.
What does
stop attacking the farms.
Do?
Take care of these things. You guys. Give me some more backup. Let's do it. Attack those. Alright, you got one of those guys, man. Alright, so, still waiting on these ziggurats, okay.
Summoning is complete.
It's done.
Summoning is complete.
Acolytes.
Where shall my blood be still?
I think I got enough for a crypt, yeah.
My fate is sealed.
I can replenish my ghouls. Oh, Arthas leveled up. You guys, stop. Alright, fine. Take care of it.
As the shadow wills.
Alright. Arthas can only take so much
darkness.
You know, let's max out on Holy War. Let's get some move and regeneration. Alright, I think it's going pretty smoothly for the beginning. This ain't so tough, please. Now that goes. Meat wagon taking this like sanctuary for me. Oh no. Oh,
what does the shadow will?
That's what happens when you keep your eyes open. Shit! God, I'm fucking up now. Alright. Okay, seems our base is going on pretty smoothly. Let's put down a cigarette. Zick, whatever. Let's put it down. Get back to this. And, you know, I think I'm going to increase creature attack. That is done.
You rang. Summoning is.
Yeah, you guys.
Speak,
just
fool.
Jesus. Well, that was like half my forces. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's start getting you boys out of here. Start getting some wood and let's get this production in the way. Alright, get the slow movement, let these guys just take care of what they need to do. Just, you know, ransack, all that whatnot. Oh, God, I forgot I had healing.
Now, Frostborn.
Anyways. So the whole point of the objective is, at these three different corners, here, here, and over here, we are supposed to destroy them to pick up the key of the three moons. These little, I guess, items
summoning
that you pick up. And the only way to progress is when we collect and destroy all three altars of the kings.
Complete.
So now we got these guys coming out. Let's get like two more. And let's increase their armor. But all right, things are looking pretty smoothly.
What is it?
That goes
now?
Down. See, this is what I'm talking about. Moon crystal. This is one part of the key of three moons. We have to get rid of. Oh, let's get
this
rid of
is
one
more
here.
Like it.
Bam, there we go. See? God of the Emerald Eye of Janala, it opens the mind of the gatekeeper, right?
The other two crystals must be found.
You know what? Let's go take care of these over here.
This is more
this
like
better be good.
Oh god, oh god, no. We got towers.
At last.
Okay, I think we get it.
Fine. The restless dead awaits as the shadow
god, this little smart bastard.
Speak, fool.
Alright,
Frostborn hunger.
Lich King. This guy. And Meat Wagon just took care of Red Fury Towers.
What is it now?
Is my guy still alive?
Our town is under
tread
attack.
Lightly.
Oh god! Gentlemen, go do what you do. Damn, I wish I had more time. Let's get one of these guys, and let me increase the... Alright, I'll probably go loose. Oh no! Oh god, no, this is weak. Oh, the rangers. Alright, you know what, take care of the rangers. or the archers or whatever.
Getting our guys back. Jesus.
Speak.
These guys don't stop.
You will know endless torment.
Alright, nothing. Let's go back.
Finally.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, no kidding. Man. Ah, my god. So unorganized. Alright. Go take care of him. I'm gonna upgrade you. That's it for all my ghouls, damn it.
Right, no one orders me around.
But whatever. I'm just gonna have you take care of anything else.
Research complete.
And get Arthas back home. Jesus, they took out four of my guys. Alright, well, all I can really do now is just wait. But anyways, it's going out pretty smoothly. Nothing too bad. Get these guys out, have this. Alright, take care of it. Alright, now we
tread
can fight.
Lightly.
So, yeah.
Frostmourne hunger.
This is Quel'Thalas. Welcome, Arthas. I see you have a lot of pillaging and burning and desecration to do, so I'll get you to it. But anyways, how's everybody doing? Hope everybody's having a wonderful day. You know, I'm just sitting here playing for your guys' entertainment. But you know what? If you guys have something fun to do today, by all means, go out and enjoy it. It's not every day you can go outside or inside, depending on what you wanted to do today. But you know what? Enjoy your day. If it gets a little hard, don't even worry about it. Another day, another chance of happiness.
I wish only
doesn't that sound emotional?
Thy will be done.
All right, let's see. That's pretty much it. I just gotta upgrade this. Yeah, fine, whatever. You know, I'm gonna get another ghoul out of here. And I'm gonna put. Can I put another ziggurat? No. Oh, yeah, yes, I can. Put one right here in case they send any flyers from over here. It's always good, especially when you finally have access to, I guess, turret bases for whatever campaign you're playing. Put some around. Kind of, you know, cover your ass. Because you never know where they might come out of nowhere and just desecrate your place. Alright.
Research
is going. Get your carapace. Alright, I think I'm just gonna equip a couple more ghouls.
Tread lightly.
And then I'm gonna go scout out some. Alright, I gotta get my meat wagon back home. Alright, it's going around pretty smoothly. Got my nice little base coming up.
Around.
Solid, no problem.
At last.
But alright. Alright, got a ghoul.
Must be.
What?
Let's get you, baby, back home.
Got it!
Alright, so. Oh. Phone, right? Alright, so we got another gold mine over here just in case. Oh no. Alright, so we have a small base over here, I think. So I think that might be our next target.
Speak, fool.
Let me get you inside. Oh,
are
perfect.
You threatening me?
And one more ghoul won't hurt. I can't really get meat wagons yet, so. Alright. And one more, and we should be good on our own. Great Spirit Tower. Great Spirit Tower.
Our town is under attack.
Yep, there. I knew it.
Are you threatening me?
God, I knew it. Right,
are you threatening me?
The dead shall serve.
Crap.
What is it now? Frostmourne hungers.
Come on, get him. There we go. Alright, took a nice little pick up my guys.
Upgrade complete.
Okay. So let's go take out these little elves over here.
The restless dead await.
Tread lightly.
God damn it!
Are you threatening me?
Alright, so I got no more, Oh, yeah, well, now I can.
I bow to your...
Alright, let's get a slaughterhouse out here and a temple of
death. I will be done.
Oh, never mind.
Yes, master.
Get you back home and let's start training my fiend.
Tread lightly.
Alright, let's go do some
damage. Frostmourne hungers. Finally.
Okay, you know what? Let's take care of these towers before, in case we gotta make a quick getaway.
Faithless.
When appropriate, units will automatically move through the waygate to reach your destination. Great! Fantastic! Thank you, Hints. Really making this game fun for me. Alright. Take care of that. Nice little clearance on these towers. Alright, that's done.
This is more like it.
You know what? I wonder what kind of game we're playing next. I mean, I love RTSs, but you know, they're a little slow. You really gotta take your time. I mean, especially for Warcraft 3 back then, it was moving kind of slow. It isn't as fast paced as like Starcraft or any of those competitive games.
This is more
like it. Alright, let's see. Those are almost done. That's almost done. You know what? I think I'm gonna give my ghouls a little armor.
Summoning is complete.
And I'm, you know what? I'm gonna start building another strike force. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Speak, fool.
And that's done. You know, let's go take out this little base over here.
Summoning is complete.
Oh, we got another tower set over here. Alright, fun. Nothing Arthas in his little legion. Oh, burns! Perfect. Come on, take it out before they kill you, Ooh, clutch heal. Alright, go take care of this guy. He's done. Oh, we got his backup. Go, you, take care of this. Heal, bam, done. He does. Oh, we got some more backup. Let's do it. Nope, stop attacking. No one around. Well, there goes one of my ghouls. Goodbye, little Timmy.
This is more than.
But anyways, let's see. There, me quick look at them. Take out the archer. Take out this. Right, so looks like I'm gonna have to cut. All right, I gotta build another meat wagon. Get a couple more crypt fiends, or one more. Maybe another ghoul just to replace the guy I lost.
Research.
Take care of this. Once you're done with this, we're gonna go clear out this little towers over here. I think this is the midpoint where all these towers connect to like the different islands that are surrounded over here.
Speak, fool.
Alright, take care of all this. Almost done. Perfect. Yeah, especially for this mission, I mean, all of these missions you can really just burn right through. Oh. Who's attacking? Oh, damn, they set their little. Oh, what? You know they had access to those little sneaky little bastards. Which way I got? There you go. Take them out. Yeah. Oh god, I blew up my own ziggurat.
I didn't even master.
Fuck it up.
I gladly obey.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on
yes,
here.
Yes, master. Must be.
No.
I bow.
Alright, no. Hold on, let's get back here. Alright, well,
tread lightly.
That's it for that. Let's go clear out these towers.
At last.
And let me start organizing you guys a little more. That guy.
Our forces are under attack.
Let's see. Wait till that ziggurat is done, and then I'll get myself another crypt fiend. Should I get the. You know, I think I'm gonna go for the necromancers. My guy's sheep.
Must be lived.
Oh, that's right. The humans do have sorcery. Look at your mind. Speak, fool. Shoot.
This is more like
the
it.
The elves. All right, let's see. Let's make our way back to base. I think we did a pretty damn good job here. We cleared them out quickly. Effectively, like the siege works.
All
right, let's get my little zeppelins back here. Get his buddies home. All right. New crypt fiend is out. Or going to be. And... we still got a good amount of gold. Alright, after this,
what is it?
Let's get our guys in. Get ready for the drive home. Nice. And we get another spirit tower just in case they happen to come by while we're away. Alright. Get one of you guys in here just to finish the little pack.
Are you threatening me?
And
research complete.
You know, I think I'm gonna hold off on the necromancers.
What?
I think I should be good for now. Let's go. You know, let's go take this one out.
Full speed ahead.
Let's see what. Oh, what the? Oh, we have more? Oh, I didn't know that. Damn it! You know, I better go buy another zeppelin then. God damn, bro. God, look at me. I'm just fucking up.
Upgrade.
All right. Let's go for, you know, I want to increase my meat wagon siege damage, so let's go with that. All right, so get out there. How much is it? Oh, Jesus, 280 gold. Damn, I shouldn't have, well, whatever. So we're just going to chill here. We need to pick our buddies home. I know we could use the elf gates, but nah, you never know when I just might pop in into another circle of towers. And well, that's it for my little ghoul friends. All right, that's going up. We still need about 100 more dollars or gold. Alright, that things are going pretty smoothly, pretty smooth.
Oh, right.
Get him. Jesus. I almost lost you. Alright, Arthas, get your shit together. Let's go. Let's get out there. Alright, I'm my guys. There we go. Oh, ooh, just in the nick of time. No.
What is it now?
And let's have
this
you.
This is more like you.
Oh, there we go. Alright, everybody in the truck. Everybody in the truck.
Tread lightly.
Or zap. Alright, let me
research
get you.
Complete.
You know what? Fine. I think it's time for the necromancers.
More gold is required.
Alright, let me get you into the empty one. There's a burning one. You're fine. It's just a little hot here. Don't even worry. Okay, once the necromancers are done, we're gonna hit up this base. Damn it, I wanted to do this. Alright, I think. Okay, damn, these ghouls are ravaging this forest. Alright, I think I like about 4,800 gold left. Let's see. Nothing damned.
The shadows beckon.
Alright, let's do this. Okay, I'll just save up for this later. And by later, I mean now. Suspenseful, isn't it? God, that's the one thing I don't like. Especially when trying to do like a playthrough or walkthrough or whatever. These kinds of games are just so slow at starting. I mean, I get it. You're supposed to enjoy the game as you're playing it. You know, think of strategies or think of a battle plan. Yeah, I mean, I've played this. This is one of my favorite games, so I'm kind of like used to everything it does. Anyways, pick up my guys. Let's go. Got some souls to harvest. All right, got a nice little three zeppelin barrage. Let's go make some noise.
Got it!
Oh god.
Full speed ahead!
Ah! Laying on them. Oh god, my guys. Oh god, my guys. Oh no. Oh no, they're attacking my guy. Oh, they were smart. They went for my meat weapon. Alright, that's it for them. All right, start ravaging my gentleman. Give me some. Okay. That's my family to catch. Came over to say hello. All right, gotta take them all out. Gentlemen, get in there. Get in there.
This is bad.
What is it?
All right. Gotta take them out. Down.
What does the
more skeletons out here, gentlemen. Do it. The meat wagon that just got. I'm gonna get two screws. I think it's going pretty well.
Tread lightly.
This is done. Oh, I was playing Left 4 Dead. What a fun game. God, how long has it been out? Like 6 years, maybe? I don't know. Just making stuff up, but it is a game that you never get tired of. No,
this guy.
Sorry, buddy. All right, let's continue to drill. Let's just take care of this.
Speak, fools.
There's a conversation.
What does the shadow do?
All right.
Simple thing.
Tread by the castle.
Face off.
Beautiful destruction. carnage. And let's get a couple more ghouls just in case. For later. Alright, there goes that.
Whatever.
Yep. Just take your sweet time. Take your sweet time.
Shadows beckon.
All right, I got some force. Where's the ghoul at? Where's the ghoul support? Where is it? Oh, there you go.
Must build.
No, it's
dead. The restless dead await.
Oh, God.
The dead shall serve.
Yo,
my
you,
life,
get out of there.
Bonesuo.
Bill, do your job.
Speak,
go over here, now, take this Frostborn. Out. Come on, man. I get your bloodthirsty, but damn. Alright, this thing is slowly taking care of. You know, I think this might be Sylvanas' base. You know what?
Tread lightly. This is more like it.
The second moon crystal is ours.
Yes. Excellent.
Our town is under attack.
My town is under attack. Oh, it's this. Oh my god, more? And down it goes. Well done. After you're done, go back.
What does the shadow?
Alright, guys. Let's go, guys. You know what? Let's go take out Sylvanas.
Tread lightly.
You're a little bird. But alright.
No one orders me around.
This better be good.
Okay, let's go back to base, and we'll attack him from the front. A full front.
Full speed ahead.
All right. Got.
What does the shadow want?
No.
Got it.
God damn, Sylvanas, you're getting it. All right, there. Just go home. Just come on. There you go. Then now we can
this
finally move to plan B.
Intriguing.
Alright, get you guys in here.
Are you threatening
me?
That's
a nice little 3 zeppelins should be enough. Bob, Bill, master. Frank, whatever, do your job.
My life for Nezul.
Oh damn, we're about to run. I think we have to go haunt this one then.
Our gold mine is nearly.
Yes, I know.
Ah!
Any day now, Bob. Ah! Come on, mate. Wave your arms in the air like you just don't care. Come on. Alright. Damn it. Alright, so we cleared up these entire areas. No reinforcer from these guys, so no need to. God, I'm wasting this. Alright. Bye, goodbye to your job.
Let's
take care of some fires and just finish this already. And just for shits and giggles, I'm gonna get a couple more.
As
my zeppelins in the terrifying color of purple rule the skies. Come at me. No one borders me alone. All of you, focus your attacks. The rest of the world awaits. Let darkness.
Oh god, wrong person. No!
Tread lightly.
Oh no. Take care of the tower. Come on. I keep doing that. I keep just dropping my guys in the middle of hell.
I'm
gonna go.
The rest
of
dead. Await.
Give
him a skeleton. What is
it? No one orders me.
You guys, stop fucking around with farms and take care of these towers. Ain't got time for that right now. I'm recording. Come on. Damn. And that's it, everybody. Just like at the theaters, when you're gonna be recording, be sure to sell it to your cell phones. Yes, stop fucking around. Come on, guys. Damn. I'll tell you what to do. I'm trying.
This better.
God, I'm so bad at this. Well, that's what you can expect when you come to my channel. Cheesy jokes and Just bad, bad.
The restless dead awaits.
So, like, favorite, and subscribe. All right.
At last.
What do I need to take care of? I don't know
what
I need to take care of.
What is it? This is what it is. What does the show
serve? Skeleton. No, that's the shadow. Oh my God.
As the shadow.
Woo! One light. Look at that.
Our gold mine.
Oh, and that's it for my gold mine. Damn it.
Tread lightly.
Gentlemen, get out here. Take care of him.
Nice.
Arthas, go do your job. We'll heal somebody.
This is what life. Frostborn hunger.
The restless dead awaits.
And, oh crap, I forgot to rest. That's still bonus as all.
No one.
Take care of him. Man.
Tread lightly.
Or else you'll put a hurting on my
the
ass.
The dead shall serve.
And meat wagons. Stop chucking bodies. Good job.
Speak, fool. You mass destruction.
Alright, so they probably took out a couple of my zombies. And ghouls. Alright.
It's over. No one orders me around.
It's down. Get the moon crystal. Bam! Final moon crystal.
At last, the third moon crystal. The key of the three moons is complete.
Alright. You know what? Nah, we don't need to destroy that. Alright.
What?
We've done what we've come here to do. Ghoul, stop fucking around. Oh, and that's where it is. Alright. The full frontal assault.
The restless dead await.
Here. And the rest of you, just get on board. Hop in the truck. And I'm gonna come back for these guys. And we're gonna finish this chapter in a good, fashionable way.
Where shall my blood be spilled? My fate is sealed.
Hopefully not enough people die.
The dead shall serve.
Oh, perfect. Alright, let's go for one last hurrah.
Thy bidding, where shall my blood be spilled?
What?
What is it, the Flight of the Valkyries? Yeah. the Flight of the Valkyries, here we go. Get out there, man, and make some damage. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh no, yes, perfect, right before they die. Go get him, go get him. You know, screw it. I just gotta bring
Frostborn hungers.
Good!
Finally.
I know, right? Damn.
The gates have been opened. Once we've dealt with Sylvanas, the inner kingdom shall be ours.
Damn you, monsters. What will it take to drive you back?
The manger woman is starting to vex me greatly.
Very, very professional and sophisticated insult there, Arthas. All right, everybody, victory! Well, that took longer than expected. Damn, here we go, let's continue.